not looking for confrontation, although we know there will be steep, steep competition.
那么现在我已经人在这一次拜登第一次举行正式记者会的一个现场。
The future lies in who can, in fact, own the future.
这次其实只有两名外国的这个媒体记者能够进到这个记者会的现场。
China is out investing us by a long shot because their plan is to own that future.
拜登任内第一场正式记者会是进行了一个小时左右，关于中国的问题。那拜登是特别拿出一张纸，这很明显拜登对于中美关系是相当的谨慎。
China has an overall goal, and I don't criticize them for the goal, but they have an overall goal to become the leading country in the world.The wealthiest country in the world and the most powerful country in the world. It's not going to happen on my watch.
那么这次记者会还有哪些亮点？让我为你一一解释。